To keep you waiting, gentle shepherd. The Lord of Calamity and friends are here to see you.
I can't wait to strike down the world's greatest swordsman.
You picked a fight with the Ifrit pirate crew. Now we're here to finish it.
Lord Artorias, I follow my own will now, and I'm going to stop you.
In my sword lie the hopes of mankind, the potential for a perfect world. Do you really believe that will without reason can break it?
Your sword is strong! But it's still only a weapon, just like ours.
Why don't you test that theory? With your life, of course.
Ever since you hit me, I've had this really annoying feeling in my chest. But I can't figure out what it is.
Then I'll just have to hit you again and see if that helps.
I'm sure I'll feel better after I eat you.
Arthur! I finally have an answer to your question. Why do you think that birds fly? Birds fly because they want to fly. They don't need a reason. Even if their wings may snap and doom them to die. They don't fly for anyone's benefit. They don't fly because they were ordered to. Birds fly because they want to fly, and for no other reason!
So that's your answer.
Yes. Because that's who I am!
You were always like this. That sort of foolishness is what creates the demons and plunges the world into tragedy and despair.
Then you drive the demons out! Isn't that right, Shepherd Artorias?
That has been my plan all along.
Let's go,
Fever!